we used some foam, and then it was blown in, and it just happened that it had been raining, and we saw all of these, where the deck was just wet, seldom ever dropped on down, but that will run, it just, you know, it's like a big leak, and big leak, you'll notice it, if it comes through on the hull or your desk, well, you'll do something about it, but that's kind of what we're up against, and they estimate that
$108,000.
What's
the problem with the belly band right there between the windows?
I'm not following you.
The concrete between the windows.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. That gets a little bit of flaked off. It's probably a little bit of flowing and got water in and froze.
Yeah.
Just as a side note, the federal.